As the terrible war against the Lich King continues, the proud defenders of Azeroth fight to secure a lasting peace. But there can be no peace when the world itself is devoured by rage. An ancient evil has risen, determined to shake Azeroth to its foundations. And the world will never be the same. As the elements battle for supremacy, Kalimdor and the Eastern Kingdoms have been transformed. Ancient lands have been torn asunder, unleashing widespread destruction. But newfound life has also awakened. New conflicts erupt as old enemies vie for control of the world's diminished resources. At the heart of the ocean, the maelstrom churns endlessly. Many islanders of the Great Sea have been driven from their homes, seeking sanctuary from the relentless upheaval. These scattered refugees find themselves shipwrecked upon the Lost Isles, locked in battle against an unfamiliar enemy. But in their hour of greatest need, the goblins of Kazan have found new allies in the Horde. As destruction engulfs the far corners of the world, the Grey Main Wall, the fortified entrance to the human kingdom of Gilneas, has been shattered. Yet, those who were once human have become something more. As the vile Forsaken march south into Gilneas, an ancient ally resurfaces to bring the savage Worgen into the Alliance. As the world teeters on the brink, and the mortal struggle for dominance turns to one of mere survival, the world's champions have adapted to new paths of glory. Standing vigilant against those who would devour civilization. And venturing boldly into the unearthed, forgotten bastions of antiquity. Has begun. The Alliance and Horde can only cling to hope. Deathwing has returned.